any job, there must be a feeling of well-being and happiness and comfort with your general ambience and the kind of people that you deal with. As a rare oasis in the manufacturing industry, Tata Steel provides this sort of an ambience. Today, there are women who are technically inclined or technologically inclined, and they are very well suited to work in the manufacturing industry, and in fact to do extremely well in the industry.
Tata Steel believes that the organization should be a true reflection of the society that we live in. And it is with that in mind that we have our umbrella program called Mosaic, where we have focus on diversity and inclusion. So with this in mind, we have launched a program called Women of Mettle, which is the first in any manufacturing industry in the country.
When we talk of manufacturing, it is equal to men, be it the people who enter the organization or who succeed as leaders. And that is where we thought of launching Women of Mettle, M-E-T-T-L-E, in a company which is producing, marketing, selling, M-E-T-A-L. So it is only the women of Mettle who fit into the company of Mettle. And there's no better company than Tata Steel to do this program.
We are looking at ambitious, bright women with high technical acumen who choose manufacturing as a career choice for themselves. We look at the innovative solutions they bring to the problems which we are putting across to them during their project work.
The knowledge that I will gain through these seminars and training offered to me by the scholarship will help me make me industry ready.
It has always been my dream to start my career from a manufacturing company, and I believe that this scholarship provides the best platform to do this.
Students not just get an opportunity to work in a dynamic organization, but also the organization is taking care of them while they are pursuing their studies and is actually motivating them to learn and acquire knowledge.